They're off. That's Fox Valley Slicker for the early lead down along the inside, coming away well. Was never a baby with Little Doc and Roman Fun on the outside, and around the turn they go. The early leader is never a baby, hung out there second, Fox Valley Slicker. And off stride around the turn is G. Scott Valiant. They move down to the quarter mile pole, the leader by two open lengths. As they go to the 3/8 is never a baby. The quarter 29 2/5, Fox Valley Slicker still out there second. Racing in third is Little Doc, in fourth Roman Fun. Racing in fifth to the half mile is the Welchkin, in sixth position Black Yak with Scooter Babe seventh. Racing in eighth, Dixie J Moose with Rolling Home, and trailing the field, G. Scott Valiant. They move into the half mile. Roman Fun's on the move. They go by the half in 1/1 1/5, and Roman Fun quickly up to get that lead. Never a baby is second on the outside under pressure. Third to the 3/4 goes Black Yak. The leader is Roman Fun. Black Yak racing second along the rail. Third, never a baby, into fourth on the outside. Fox Valley Slicker in fifth position on the rail. Little Doc with Welchkin sixth. They turn for home. Roman Fun the leader. Fox Valley Slicker goes three wide, followed by Dixie J Moose in the lane. It's Roman Fun the leader. Fox Valley Slicker closing on the outside. Roman Fun with Fox Valley Slicker second. Dixie J Moose is third, but it's Roman Fun.